All estates under $1 million can avoid filing an estate tax return. But there may be income tax returns that are due. They're called fiduciary tax returns, and happens in almost each and every estate.